Hello guys, so again, today we have another new product to unbox. Actually guys, if you are looking for a cheap lightnings or a cheap LED lights, this vlog is for you. So again guys, but again, before anything else, if you are new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so at least you'll be updated for every videos that we will upload regarding photography, videography, and my personal sneakers. So again guys, stay tuned. And again guys, so eto na ang ating product for today is the, yan guys, it's the Godox LED 1M150. So yan guys, ito diba, yan. So this is our product for today. Eto, may ano pa tayo dito, ayan o, kita nyo ba, hello, yan. So eto guys ang ating product for today, the Godox LED M150. This is a rechargeable LED light. So we will unbox, we will check, and we will test the light, guys. So again, let's start to unbox this. Yan, pagbuksan nyo ito. Guwapo ka ng taon ba? Ayan, so yan, sinong trip magbasa ng ito, ng manual na ito. Ayan. Diba? So ito kagad, bubungad kagad sa atin ang LED. Ano ba yan? Ang ilaw guys, ito yun. So, ayan, ito yung ilaw natin. Ayan, kung sino mag-trip mag ganyan-ganyan, diba? Okay, so ito ang ating adapter na may cold shoe. Ayan, cold shoe mount. And quarter jack na may lock ka rito. Ayan, diba? Then, ito meron tayong mobile holder guys. So, you have a mobile holder. So at least you can put here and ganyan nyo lang guys. Yeah. Then you can attach direct your mobile. Oh, ganun kaagad siya guys, oh, 'di ba? Yan siya, 'di ba? Namatay ang ating ano. So, yan. Then meron din siyempre ang ating rechargeable na cable for recharge. It's a micro USB to normal USB. Yeah. So, ito lang naman ang ating box, guys. So, again, we will try, we will check, and we will test the light. And I'll show you. And maybe we'll use this one as our main light. Yeah.